Here we have Ghost in the Shell, the Japanese manga series written and illustrated by Masamune Shirow and published by Kodansha Comics. Ghost in the Shell is a cyberpunk manga set in the mid-21st century Japan. It contains many of Masamune Shirow's own thoughts on philosophy and sociology, the advancement of technology, thoughts on identity and the nature of consciousness. And in this video I show two deluxe editions, Ghost in the Shell and Ghost in the Shell 1.5 Human Error Processor. There is also a third deluxe volume containing Ghost in the Shell 2 Man-Machine Interface, which I don't own currently, since I bought the first two volumes separately, but the two volumes shown in this video are the same as the ones you get in the complete box set containing the three volumes. Both books are bound in paper, but Ghost in the Shell has a sewn binding while Human Error Processor has a glued perfect binding. The paper is fairly thick and the image quality is good. The books open up well. If you want to buy this book while also supporting my channel, I have added book depository affiliate links in the comments and the description. It would be highly appreciated.
Thank you.
I hope this video was helpful. Please subscribe to my channel if you want to see more videos like this, or if you want to support my channel, you can find the ways to do so in the comments and the description. Thanks to my patrons for supporting my channel, and thank you so much for watching. Sayonara.